I ran up a check, I might do it again.
It's your boy Thoroughbred Gaming, and we are back with another video. I know it's been a minute since I played this, but I'm not understanding quite why I can't hear myself for nothing. Yo.
All right, partner, let's take this jetpack for a spin.
Yo, I'm so confused. Why I can't hear myself?
Come on, we paid for the jetpack, and you're not even gonna try it?
Hold on. I'm so confused. Bro, what? I don't know why the mic sound like that, like. My bad. Thank you all for tuning in, man. I don't know why, like. Test on the jet, bro. I don't know what's going on. This game is like tweaked out, bro. Hold on. This game is tweaked out, bro. Or maybe I did turn down a little too much. There we go. That's still too low.
Holy shit, this rules! Damn, you're just like a TonyHawk.com jetpack pro.
What's going on, Papo?
I'm just a tiny little Papo boy, you know?
Nice!
Fly up to the ledge. What, right here?
Remember before the jetpack when we... Well, I gotta tell you, Gene was right. That is gonna come in handy. It's also fun. You can fly while doing combat. It's a very cool feature that we have here. We put a lot of time and effort into it. Let's head back and talk to Gene and see if there's any new bounties.
You the owner of this house? It can't be him. Gotta give you a ticket.
It is an offense for any person other than the owner to remove this notice. Huh. You know, nothing crazy.
I've been telling you to clean up. This place is a mess. I need you to clean it up before Tweet gets here.
Oh, got a big date with your sad sack flimborg boy toy?
Like, you've even ever been on a date.
Hey, don't even start, sister. I know a lot about dates. I fuck more aliens than your brain can comprehend. And even I don't want to touch your boyfriend. So sick of hearing about this guy.
Yeah, right. My boyfriend is so fucking hot, though, right?
Bro, what? I'm not gonna call a dude hot.
You're right. Her boyfriend's ugly.
Just clean up after yourself, Jesus.
Hey, look, I'm sorry if I'm coming harsh. He's messing up the group dynamic. We've got a good thing going here. We do that fun sitcom banter back and forth while you're nibbling here goes and blasts alien baddies in the face. It's great.
Dude, you're lucky you even get to live here with us. I don't care about your damn dynamics.
I'm just saying you barely know this guy. Are you sure you're even attracted to him? Most aliens only bang their own species.
Oh, what about you? You just said you've slept with basically everything in the whole galaxy.
Yeah, but I'm a washed-up degenerate. You've got your whole life ahead of you.
That's more condescending than it is sweet.
What? No. Look, we've spent all this time living together. I care about you now, Leslie.
For fuck's sake, my name's Lizzie.
Come on, tell her I care about
you. Can we slow things down? We don't rush out of here.
Like I was saying.
Excuse me? No, sorry, but I am not about to let this fuck-up degenerate school me on life decisions.
The fact that I'm a fuck-up degenerate is exactly why you should let me school you on life decisions. I know better than anyone what not to do.
You're both assholes.
Yeah? Well, you're gonna get this tweet guy pregnant, and then I'll be...
Hold on, y'all.
Who's gonna have to deal with all your mutant kids running around this house? Me!
Yeah, not that it matters, but I'm the one who would get pregnant.
Not the way his species works. They get pregnant real easy.
I'm so sick of this shit. Look, I just don't want Tweet to think I'm messy, okay? It's that simple.
And I don't want you dating him at all. Why don't I set you up with my nephew, Grimble Dick? He's got a steady job. And yes, before you ask, he's got both his legs. That's not like a family ailment or anything.
Fuck off! Just grow up and get used to me and Tweeg! Come on, tell Gene I can date whoever I want. Thank you! Not that I needed your approval.
Oh, fine, yeah. Team up against the depressed paraplegic.
I didn't know you were depressed. I mean, I knew you were depressed.
Bro, I can't even hear you all.
Just clean up, Gene, okay?
Sorry to drag you into all that. Anyway, a nice little arrangement with Clug is paying off. They say tell on two little bounties. So, go ahead if you want to get started on those.
These little ones are starting to make bond. You know what's so crazy, bro? It's like,
yeah, you know, I appreciate you having my back, but maybe your sister's right. Or not. What do I
These little worlds are starting to make bond.
Hey, are we cool? You were kind of coming at me pretty hard during that argument. And just remember, like, we're siblings, right? And you're all I've got left right now. And Gene's a piece of shit.
And Gene.
Cool, you got yourself another talking gun? And this one's green? Wow, who cares? No one.
Oh, okay, okay, that's fine. Be rude. My name is Gus. Not that it matters to you.
Executed a scandal, bros. I'll try not to. What's that? Except bounty. G3 Labs oversees 30 unsavory brothers who run Scandrel's Labs, a G3 facility on Zephyr Paradise that researches new product innovations, i.e. the cloning and breeding of sentient drugs. I feel like I've been over here already. Even though I haven't played it in a while.
Try scanning. Maybe there's something good around here.
So we gotta go back this way. So yeah, we do. We gotta go back this way. I figured I had already been over here. I recognized this before. Yeah, but I can't respond to comments for some reason right now. Yeah, it shouldn't say stream chat read only.
Show off those killer jetpack skills, bud. Now this feels like the right way. Trust me, I can just feel it on my skin.
Oh shit, I got scared for a second. That's what you get for fucking with the G3. Like, boy, shut up. Bitch, I'm the gun. We gotta get the fuck up there. How the fuck is we supposed to get up there? Wait, how the fuck am I supposed to go over there, though? How the fuck do I? My trick holds ready.
I can tell you when to use a glove shot. Go ahead.
Okay, wait, wait, I see. If I die from this, I know something. I can't see these niggas.
It's nice to kill something guilt-free, you know?
We've been reprogrammed by Dr. Kipling. Oh, I couldn't get... What? I couldn't get through that? I'm so confused, bro. Can't see it. All right. Too good to be sorry. Oh, Kier said, what game is this? Bro, it's called Higher on Life, bro. This shit crazy. Bro, it's, I don't know why my shit just froze like that. It's called High on Life, bro. If you can still hear me, the game is called High on Life. But the game, like, froze on me or something like that. I can't do anything. As soon as I die, it's like... So you know things are going pretty with me in tweak. I do not care. I don't care. So I'm like shit going well with y'all. Hold on, y'all. Hold up. Yeah, hold on. This shit like glitch. Oh, yeah. Alright, hold on. Let me see something. But it's cool. We gonna finish the stream, but I can't see nothing. Alright. As long as it still... Are you in my whole,
I know you were thinking it, but don't ask me how my time bubble works.
But ain't nobody hear you, dude.
It's just some biological quirk some Gatlians have, and if it happens to break down the fabric of all reality, that is none of my business. I don't give a shit about that. I just think it looks cool.
I am. Bro, send me a screenshot. Send you the rest. Bro, I'm literally looking, bro. What are you talking? Appreciate you, Mikey, for for liking my page, man. Houston. Yeah, but I ain't gonna. I'll just tell you something. Hold on. Which way I gotta go? No, I already texted him, but like, you feel me? What's this? Oh, shit. Yeah, man. Pokemon, no. That's where I gotta go. I'm on the stream. Hold on, I'm trying to get past this part real quick.
I know,
it's all good though.
Shut up.
How's that going so far?
Are you feeling it? I'm feeling it. I love this damn jetpack. Let's use my glove shot.
Oh, he right there, weird ass. Back up, Brody. Brody. Yes, sir. You gone.
We've been reprogrammed. All right, Strindle Labs, dead ahead.
We're wondering about the Lord here.
Who the fuck?
Hey, guy, don't forget to use my glove shot, you know? Can you use that zip line to cross?
Ain't nobody forgetting about this shit. What zip line is you talking about? Hold on. There we go.
What do you think Scrandle Labs is like? I know a little bit. I heard a bit, so I kind of know, but I'm just making small talk right now, you know? I'm just trying to fill the dead air. It's really uncomfortable. I mean, don't get mad at me if what I'm saying isn't that interesting, because, you know, I'm doing my best here, you know?
Hello, and welcome to Scrandle Labs. Only authorized personnel are allowed beyond this point.
You gotta be kidding me. It's fucking...
You're the bounty hunter who stepped up and took charge in the office and killed my boss, Krubus. Very unorthodox leadership style, but you got results. Anyway, sorry, I need to let the G3 know you're here. Just my job, nothing personal. Feel free to have some candy.
You're gonna set off the alarm.
Yep, I'm gonna set off the alarm.
We've got an intruder.
G3 is coming for you.
Sorry, it's my job. And I don't care about you.
What the fuck?
God damn it, bounty hunter! Shit, okay, I mean, listen, I'm sorry, it's okay. Let's climb back up, we know how to do it. Let's keep going.
Thank you for tuning in, man. Appreciate all the support, man. Thank you. Come through. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh, what is that? I'm so finna die. Fucking crazy, bro. Bro, why the fuck am I? Why am I stuck like this? My dog again, bro. One. Bro, whoa. Bitch bar. Lay down, boy. What's wrong with these niggas? I'm on pesos. Y'all, we just had to spin back on that because, you know, it's been a minute since we played it. But since it quit on me, we'll probably play Resident Evil. We almost at the end of this game, end of that game. So we gonna go ahead and finish that up for y'all, man. I appreciate y'all for riding with your boy, and I will see y'all in the next video. If you're new to the channel, you slap that subscribe button, like, comment, share. And don't forget to
matter what. Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. I do roll like a Mack truck. Country heart, I'ma cop a farm and go act up.